learning how to walk. The words were just a doo-wop, learning how to talk. The man, he grabbed a wax groove, he yanked it from its sleeve. And how he shut the music down, man, you wouldn't believe. It was banned in Jersey City. B.J. Barry put it in the dump. Banned in Jersey City. Old Chuck Berry made it jump. Banned in Jersey City. It was a banned and very hot time. Well, the kids made it a riot, right down to their soul. It made them want to rock it. It made them want to roll. The man, he said he'd trash it for the country's sake. But call a cop, he couldn't stop the wiggle and the shake. It was banned in Jersey City. B.J. Barry put it in the dump. Banned in Jersey City. Old Chuck Berry made it jump. To their soul. It made them want to rock it. It made them want to roll. The man, he said he'd trash it for the country's sake. But call a cop, he couldn't stop the wiggle and the shake. It was banned in Jersey City. B.J. Barry put it in the dump. Banned in Jersey City. Old Chuck Berry made it jump.
Made a very thorough investigation of these so-called programs. We had telephone conversations and correspondence with various municipalities, included among these being Hartford, Connecticut, Orange, New Jersey, Asbury Park, and the city of Hoboken. And we find that these programs are not for the good of the community, and that's why I ordered them banned.